She's back. Choking up. I don't know why. Just keeps choking up, guys. I don't know why. If it popped the spark plug again, I don't know what the hell is wrong with it. I haven't ran it for quite a while. All right. I was gonna put the body on it today, but they just spinning them tires. There she goes again. I don't know what the hell is wrong with her. I don't like it. I mean, the mix on the gas and oil is right. Guys, I'll turn it back on. Ooh. Running good, running good. Just a little more adjustments on it. It should be good. Just one thing, guys. You guys see right there. I'm losing oil. Right down there. Down there, and it's like right under, it's right down there. I have oil all over that, so I think I needed to replace the gasket. We have to replace this gasket for the head too. Well, the gasket for the head is brand new. I wanted to replace the gasket on it's like a bearing, gasket bearing. It's right inside the flywheel, right in there. Who knows if that's what it is. If you know what's, I have oil all over that. Right down there, and it just started happening. So if y'all know what can I do to it, let me know. I appreciate you guys. Other than that, doing pretty good. Minor adjustments on it. Just gotta be done. Other than that, you know, this baby, I love this baby right here. All right, guys. Subscribe.